Okay. You want to set up your first motor for your Nema17. One of the issues that you're going to run into is you have to line them up according to the sequence for your stepper on here, either your extruders or your X, Y, and then Z's. So to do that, normally this comes in some cases without actual wires connected to a Molex. So to do it, what I've done is I've just showed you a little single Molex connection. So what we're going to do is we're going to connect green to green, red to red, black to black. And blue to blue. And to test it, we're going to use a diode. And we're going to connect it first in the first two to see if we've got the 2B and 2A connected correctly. Apparently, it doesn't work. So then we're going to try to do it with the 1A and 1B. And that doesn't work. So let's check to see if we can go on the 2A and 1B and see what we get. So we get it there. And then if we do the 2B and the 1A, if I can get in the hole. There we go. So it looks like the black and the blue are reversed. So to simplify this, we're going to disconnect this one, being the black and the blue, and we're going to do the blue here and the black here. And the black here and the blue here. Then we're going to connect again to the 2B and the 2A connection. And the diode lights. So let's check the other one. And the diode lights. So now all you have to do is connected to your board, and that should work for you. If it doesn't, you might have your wire still misconnected. If it's working in the opposite direction that you want, then you can always flip the connector, or you can flip it in the Marlin software. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.